नमस्कार दर्शकबिन, यहाँलाई एसके लाइभमा स्वागत छ। दर्शकबिन, आज गान्तोकको होटल मेफियरमा इफा युनिभर्सिटी सिक्किमको 14 कन्भोकेसन सेरेमनी सम्पन्न भएको छ र यो सेरेमनीको चिफ गेस्ट हुनुहुन्थ्यो सिक्किमका मुख्यमन्त्री प्रेमसिंह तामाङज्यू। र हेर्नुहोस् यो एसके लाइभले तयार पारेको स्पेसल रिपोर्ट।
Srimati Shobha Rani Yashaswi, Board of Governors, Board of Management, IFA University, Sikkim, who shall be joining us, the Deputy Registrar, Dean Academics, faculties and non-teaching staff of IFA, the world of politics, bureaucracy, education, media, and last but not the least, our graduating students and all their well-wishers.
Sarvan, the 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 Sarvan, the
coming out. May we now welcome Shri. The Bonner Vocation 2021 open.
21 open.
Thank you so much, sir. Publications, including books and journals, couple of certifications, tremendous teaching and consulting experience, and participated in many national and international seminars and conferences during the past 2 decades. Served in various governing bodies.
Distinguished guest, Honorable Governor of Sikkim, Honorable Chief Minister of Sikkim, Honorable Chief Justice of Sikkim, and Honorable Minister for Education, Government of Sikkim, and each and every respected dignitaries of various departments, High Court officials on this occasion. Your presence makes it a great day for me, for the graduating students, and for all of us here. Today, on this auspicious occasion, it is a great honor for the university to be able to confer the degree of Doctor of Literature Honoris Causa to Lieutenant General Retired Arvinder Singh Lamba, former Vice Chief of Army, SMT Malik Kanada, Chairperson, Special Olympics Bharat, Sri Shankar Tek Thakal, IAS, Sahitya Academy Awardee 2020 in the field of Nepali literature. Your contributions in respective sphere are ever motivating and inspiring. It is a matter of pride for us to have you all in our family. The Iqfai Group was established in the year 1984 as a not-for-profit educational society in Telangana, India. The headquarters of the Iqfai Group stands in Hyderabad, stretching its outreach over 16 states across India as a pioneer in the field of higher education, with 11 universities, 9 business schools, 7 technical schools, and 5 law schools. Our founder, late Sri N.J. Sarsi, commenced a visionary idea of providing quality education at an affordable price to each and every student across India and adjoining countries, those contributing for better human capital formation in the long run. In addition to this, our university holds high devotion
to be a part of the 14th convocation of Iqfai University, Sikkim, and a great pleasure to join you in congratulating the graduates and their parents on this momentous day. Dear students, on behalf of the state government and myself, I congratulate each one of you on the successful completion of your courses. We all are indeed very proud of your achievements. Your records reveal that you all are among the outstanding ones, and we do believe that each of you will live up to our expectations. The outcome of the pandemic has given far-reaching consequences that have affected the learning institution worldwide, leading to the near closure of schools, colleges, and universities. This has impacted not only students, teachers, and families, but has given birth to economic and societal consequences as well. In response to these extraordinary times, educational institutions have switch to online learning, imparting quality education to the students despite of the pandemic. I also congratulate Iqfai University Sikkim for leaving no stone unturned in delivering excellent education using online modes even during the pandemic. I am to mention here that an exciting future awaits you, even though the world has been quite dramatically transformed between the time you joined the university and today. Importantly, whatever you do, please remember the ethics in your work and life. It is necessary to succeed and achieve the goal. Unless you inculcate this habit of reinforcing yourself morally in your life and business dealing, all learning here will have no meaning. I am aware that many of those graduating today completed their studies online since March 2020 as compelled by the COVID-19 pandemic. I congratulate the university for being innovative and progressive in ensuring such a high completion rate as found today. I understand that you have also taken advantage of the pandemic to launch your online and electronics learning programs to sustain learning, which is really praiseworthy. Dear students, my perception may not go wrong that a virtual convocation would not have been your preferred mode of celebrating this special day. You would much rather have been on campus dressed in your academic gowns and amidst charms and cheers in the company of your teachers and friends with enduring friendship. Instead, you find yourself in front of a screen which is to be accepted in accord to the unavoidable prevailing situation caused by the pandemic. I would also like to draw your attention to some challenges of the post-COVID world and to suggest how you, the most gifted members of today's generation, might steer through and across. Over the course of your education, I apprise you have heard enough advice to last a lifetime. But if you have some passion for one more piece of advice, I would like to share a few principles I have learned and lived by over many decades that would make you feel interesting. I hope they will serve you well as they have served me. I applaud your bold ambition and initiatives. At the same time, I would like to suggest you have to be ready to face any challenges which appears in front of you in the unpredictable hours. Never dishearten yourself feeling that your course is not that suitable as you aspire. So you should also be ready to change the course and the process. It is critical to cultivate a degree of intellectual agility, so you are ready to seize a new opportunity when it comes along and ready to create your opportunities more suitable through your dedications. As a college student, I understood that to come of a dynamic student, the roots are hidden beneath our dedication. It is very hard to excavate, however, it is very sweet, which we can if it later our hard work. I had never envisioned that one day I would have the opportunity to lead our beautiful state of Sikkim but I had dreamed if I were given this opportunity, I would have thought for the welfare of teacher and students. From my deliberate part and unanimously, our government has decided to work towards upgrading Sikkim, making an educational hub, dealing various course of higher studies in different disciplines along various parts of the state. Dear students, of course, there is no magic formula for success. Your dedication and hard work are the only way to achieve it. There comes a point when each of us must choose our way. You are at that point right now. You are ready to chart your course forward, building on the knowledge and first principles you have learned as a student here. It was not so very long ago that I was standing where you are now.
Saloni Gupta, MBA Gold Medalist, Rai, BCA Gold Medalist. Dul Bahadur Rai, MCA LE Gold Medalist. Chirin Prima, MPDM Gold Medalist. Siddharth Deshpande. Silver medalist Latish Prasad, MBA, silver medalist, CLE, silver medalist, Susmita Mukhya, BA English, honors, silver medalist, Pasang Ramu Sepa, BA Ego, honors, silver medalist, Nedita Karpi, BA.
This is the membrane door made with a block board, 2000 rupees for a general door size per piece. This is a WPC flooring. We have the laminated wooden flooring, AC 4 grade, AC 5 grade available with us. The PVC flooring, this is one day work for one room. These are the wooden laminate flooring. Starting range is 65 rupees per square foot.
7 Concept Pranami Mandir Road, 94340-40400.
लोड शेडिंग और पावर फ्लक्चुएशन से परेशान, इन्वर्टर और स्टेबलाइजर लगाओ, परेशानी से निजात पाओ। अगर एनवायरनमेंट का रखना है ख्याल तो सोलर एनर्जी का करो इस्तेमाल। जी हाँ, UPS, इन्वर्टर, बैटरी, स्टेबलाइजर और सोलर एनर्जी के लिए विजिट करें सुमित इम्पैक्ट्स, पानी टंकी मो, सेवक रोड, सिलीगुड़ी। अनइंटरप्टेबल पावर सप्लाई का टोटल समाधान, मार्केट से कम मिलेंगे दाम। कॉन्टैक्ट अस 9434062106।
Ready?
Sa ni da ba ma ga ma dha pa ma ga ma dha pa ni sa.
इतनी कम आवाज।
सूर्या के नए मिक्सर ग्राइंडर्स, लो नॉइज और कम वाइब्रेशन के साथ सूर्या सबको मोड में ले आए।
अगर उठाना है आपको लुप्त साउथ इंडियन खाने का, बना हो जो साउथ के मसालों से और खाने में हो लाजवाब, मिले जब एक ही जगह इडली डोसा के साथ वैरायटी ऑफ फूड, फिर ऑल डे दिल करे साउथ ही मूड, तो अभी ऑर्डर करें स्विगी या जोमेटो से। कॉन्टेक्ट करें 9434751555 पर। और याद रखें, सिलीगुड़ी ज्योति नगर स्थित टेस्ट ऑफ साउथ इंडिया।